This hand is fine due to the preordain. We definitely want to hit. Oh, he put us on the play. That's interesting. His deck seems fast and like it wants to be. We're going to keep both these on top. This deck seems like it wants to be on the play, but we got a pretty defensive hand, some counter magic. Oh, he boarded into blue. Alright, that's interesting. Merfolk Spy, where are you when I need you? So it looks like we're just going to have the control battle this time. He didn't see Celestial Purge, so I'm guessing he left red in, yeah. Augreal. It's interesting that he had an entire other color in his sideboard. I will gladly run out a Cloud Elemental, though, and go on the offensive. Our hand's not very aggressive, but we don't really have aggressive hands in our deck. Boom, boom. I mean, while he is blue, I'm sure he's just going to try to play the control game with us, but seems like our 4Cs and cancels and mana leaks and all that jazz will probably get him. I don't know what this is. Scroll Thief. Alright, that's interesting. We have Palace Guard, so it's not that big of a deal. But we also have Water Elemental, apparently. I'm guessing he doesn't have Aether Adepts or anything like that. He's already played 3 blue cards, so I can't imagine he had, like, 10 blue cards in his sideboard just waiting to come in. And if he did, then he'll draw a card. Bashing for 1. Deal. Canyon Minotaur. It's a Minotaur. yes, that was a role models reference for anyone that watched that movie. I love that movie. We're gonna battle with our Cloud Elemental. And throw down a Palace Guard. Not playing that Elixir, since we don't want to get Manic Vandal, especially after he boarded into blue, could be one of our more key cards. 5 mana. Mind Control. Okay. So he had a Mind Control in his sideboard. It's interesting. I don't know why he wouldn't attack with these two guys and get in for 3 damage. So here we're going to pacify that guy, play a rock egg, and bash. We have a War Priest of Thune, so I could have waited, but I don't want to take 1,000 damage in the meantime. This is a Volshock Berserker. Yes, it is. He's battling with all of those guys. So I could upgrade my Rock Egg, which seems like the best route, and block a Scroll Thief and take 3. Seems fine. And then now if I want to leave Rock Egg back, he has to lose a Scroll Thief when he attacks. And I manually cancel up. Actually, am I just winning this race to see if I attack for 5, put him in 9, he attacks me for 5, he attacks me for more than 5. So I'm going to wait a turn, see if he attacks that scroll thief, because it makes my job a lot easier. Okay, so that's his game plan. We will go ahead and trade. I feel like with double counterspell in my hand, I'm probably gonna be fine with the race here. That's gonna get canceled. At this point, I'm at 19, he's at 10. Taking 4 a turn, he's taking 2. No reason to break that yet. And I have gain 4 off this at the end if I want it. Let's get back preordain. No! That's no bueno. I kind of want him to play something here so I can mana leak it. Not something that costs 2. Alright. We're in Bad News Bears territory. So, if I take 2, 5, 6... That doesn't work, but he's gonna get in. It's just 1 damage. I'm gonna play my land here too, that way if I do draw a 4C, I kinda need like Tireless Missionaries or something like that. Going to 4. Probably shouldn't have traded my Rock Egg for the 3 for the Canyon Minotaur. That might have been a mistake. With the Elixir sitting out. What's he getting back? He's getting back Combust. Double mana leak you. That's all I got. That's all that's left in the tank. Need. That's not gonna do it. I get hit for 4 regardless. So I basically have to hope he holds some stuff back. But looks like we made it to the finals. I mean, that's more than I anticipated with this POS, if you will. There's another Volshock Berserker that I will cancel for value. A lot of value. Bam. Bow before me. And we die. His blue seemed decent. I mean, Mind Control, Scroll Thief, Augreal, Preordain, Call to Mind are the cards we've seen. But 4 packs, I'll take it. One whole rare. This draft was not very good, but hopefully we'll have a better one next time, and I will see you guys soon.